time right there.
Woo!
Buddy.
Welcome to Olsen Fab Racing. Tonight's Cornwall Motor Speedway, 100 lap for Cure. Race for Cure.
Won last year. Let's see if I can win this year. Probably won't.
And 100 lap for Mod.
Double duty, which means we're gonna die. We are going to be tired. But we have to make the 100 lapper first. The Mod one. So we packed everything up. It's currently 3:42. Pit gates opened at 3. The Mod trailer's already there with David.
All right, so we'll hope to see you at the Cornwall Motor Speedway. Topless.
Woo!
They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty.
You can
throw
that hot up at a bad bitch, hug a middle, help me with your career, just a little. You thought to hold me down, but you're holding me back.
For you.
You have a nice shirt too.
Thank you.
Chris! What are you doing, Chris?
You like shoot up and then I aim down.
We just stole these shirts from Mike Mariska.
Beauty.
They say Dirty Mike.
They're funny. Thanks, guys. Bye.
Like our shirts.
You like this solo?
Hi, Sugar Plum. Where you been? Why are you late?
I'm early.
Are you?
I don't know.
To drop. She picked 12 in the modifies. We'll see if she's able to get the first position. Number 3.
Oh, that's good.
Troisième pour Adrienne Alessa.
good.
Next to
the left rear. So, I made Reed drop both classes. Jibby drew 12th for the mod. And Jack. Jack.
What'd you draw, Jack?
Drew.
Third.
So, 100 laps to both classes. I'm driving in the camera.
It's gonna be a fast switch.
Yep. It's gonna be a good night, folks.
Nice.
I don't know. What'd you say?
I think it's too fancy for me.
Say it again.
I don't think I like this, but I do now.